pushed over. Looks to me like one that got brought in. Making this X here. I don't believe this battery. Moseying through here real quiet. I hear a few birds in this area, so likely they're not right here. Could be. But it's not likely. Alright, I'm going to ease my way over to where the rocks are. And I'll kick it back on there. Unless something else happens.
Shotgun shells in my bandolier, cotton stands and dirty boots. I'm rotting out my last good tooth. Like a sin, spit it out. Why got a spell in this fucking man's mouth? Like a sin, spit it out. It's just a
mouth. I was checking out maybe some kind of an impression here. Right there. could be a little critter, but it seems odd. It's off in that way there. Leaves out. You see the heel impression here. Looks like a mid-tarsal break area. And toes up that way there. That's what it looks like. Check these rocks out. Be back here. I'm guessing it looks about the same. One thing I did notice though, that I don't recall, is right here on this brush. The twigs. Gathered here. I don't recall that being here. It may be an attempt to cover up a trackway that I found. This is right where I found all those prints. This area here somewhere. There ain't no point in hunting for them again, but this is where I found them. Alright, so I come across this area right here. It's just really compressed and flattened out. It's a big area. Definitely a Sasquatch size. I'm looking at it and I'm trying to picture what that would be. I mean, it's really wet and cool. Literally cold, so. This looks like a damn juvenile print right here. It's just odd. And then you got these fresh twigs laying here, broke off. It's odd. There's another one there. Weird. I wonder if this will cover something up that I'm not seeing. See the outline here. Whatever it was, or maybe even they, real good size. Okay. There's two leaners here. Weird. And then for some reason, that's been something ripped off right there. What would do that? That's 8 foot up, probably. is odd. This big down tree has been, it's broke. And it looks like it's been laid out here. There's other stuff going on just besides this tree. You get up here, and you got this one laying on there. Where'd that come from? It's a Y branch, a very big one. This. And you got that balanced on that one there. There's this. Now maybe that broke off of there. But it sure is placed awful odd. When you look at the rest of it, you wonder about all of it, you know what I mean? So, let's look at it from the other direction here. That one laying there too. Is it something? I don't know. But I'm finding certain things about it very strange, like this just laying there the way it is, because all this works didn't fall and then that fall out of nowhere on top of it. That's just weird. And then this, maybe it broke off of that, but if so, how did it get where it is? And this laying here over top of it, it does not make any sense at all. It couldn't have went that way. So another one for the file there. More questions than answers as usual, but I'm sure it means something. I don't think this is a natural occurrence. There's too many odd things going on here. And this is, it's got some weight to it. It's been laying there a while by the looks of it there. I don't recall it. Maybe it just didn't catch my eye, but real weird. Right across from this, I just noticed something. Find it on the camera here. Pulled over there. That's a good, there's got to be 12 foot up. There's a real good possibility more than that. All right, let's see what else is going on back here, you guys. Okay, y'all. So, back there, I zoomed in on something. It was dark. It was up against a log. I don't know if it was anything or not for sure, but on this viewfinder, it was looking like there was something there. So I don't know. I have to examine it. I will definitely put it under the microscope. Maybe it was nothing. It could very well have just been nothing. But then again, could have been. These little viewfinders, y'all know how that can be, so. But it looked like it could be something. So, definitely we'll be putting that under the microscope and examining it. It may take 2 seconds on the big screen. Oh, that's just dark part of the log. But it looked like something was up against that log. I don't know. I'll know more when I can look at it on the big screen. So, I guess that's it for now. Hope you enjoy the video, and I'll get back with you. Later, y'all.